Hi everyone, it is raining here, so forgive me if you hear the rain and thunder. I was recently invited to attend a seminar called Your Legacy, Their Heritage. The guest speaker was Kathleen Trock from Pebbles and Stones. During her session on singing new songs, she encouraged us to enter into a quiet time with God and be sensitive to what He had to speak to us. In the session, I pondered and prayed to God to speak to me. And as I strummed my guitar, a tune came to me. I was then reminded of a devotional I had read by Scripture Union on Exodus 34, which illustrated how Moses pleaded to God to forgive the Israelite sins after they had disobeyed him by making a golden calf. In Exodus 34, verse 6 to 7, Moses praises God and states God's true nature, as it says, the Lord, the compassionate and gracious God, slow to anger, abounding in love and faithfulness, maintaining love to thousands, and forgiving wickedness, rebellion, and sin. And in verse 9, Moses pleads to God by saying, although this is a stiff-necked people, forgive our wickedness and our sin, and take us as your inheritance. Then God replies Moses' desperate plea in verse 10, which says, I am making a covenant with you. Before all your people, I will do wonders never before done in any nation in all the world. The people you live among will see how awesome is the work that I, the Lord, will do for you. When this thought manifested into my mind, I realized that we too are like the Israelites. We have sinned and have fell short of the glory of God. And especially during these troubling times, we should come before His presence and cry out to Him, just as Moses did. Just as God has spared the Israelites, He too will give us a second chance. With these verses, I wrote the song during the session. I pray that as you listen to this song, that you will feel the peace of God in your heart as you spend time listening to what God has to speak to you today. God bless you.
We cry to you, our gracious.